And Melissa said, my name is Mark. I found out it's Mark as well.
Thank you. grandpa.
Cheryl.
getting her. All right, good.
Bacteria is in certain areas gained the reputation of matrimonial purists.
70-year-old.
She'll eat it when she wants to eat it, okay?
Do you know anybody in this town? I'm going to know.
He's a good boy.
Sisters, all my neighbors, friends. Just happy that everybody's here, and I hope maybe I'll make the 85th.
That was a good speech.
Ready, everybody?
Ready.
That's beautiful.
whatever it is. That's beautiful. That's good to sit outside with that
gorgeous. Or you can sit in the house and right down here.
This is the card. E is for the energy you always seem to have and put us to shame for not having. T is for the times you were there to listen to our troubles and guide us. H is for all the help you give us no matter what or when we ask. E is for the effect you have on everyone you know. It's special. L is for all the love you radiate and so carefully give. Put them together, they spell a very special friend, a very special mom, a very special wife, a very special person all her life. It's tough to, you're making me cry.
That's what you're supposed to do now.
You've touched each of us with a little love, understanding, and a lasting impression of what a family should be and can be. When we see the love in everyone's eyes, sharing in this special day, we know that there can't be two of a kind, only one special person, and that's you. Have a happy birthday and have a beautiful, I love you. Today to celebrate the special occasion with you and your family. All sisters are special, and brothers too, but not everyone is as fortunate to have a sister like you.
Okay. Beautiful.
Cheryl, Skip, and Paige.
Paige.
Looks like a
Paige. Mom, hold the mic right here. Your chin.
Why?
That's it.
Is that where you're supposed to hold it? Yeah, but does everybody, did they hear me up until now?
No.
You didn't hear me?
Yeah, we heard.
Should I do it over again? Skip and Cheryl.
Pretty. And Paige.
Who wishes you a day that's as pleasant as can be, and then a year of happiness financially, it's me. Pearl, I'm hanging in there with you. Hope you are around a long time. Much love, Pearl. Thank you, dear.
Yay, Pearl.
Dear Ethel and Max, you're Ethel and Max.
I wrote Anne. I know.
Ethel, you thought about all. I wish life's best always. Happy birthday, all our love.
Say it, Sherry. Sherry, Steve, Ivy, and Ricky.
Ivy and Ricky. I couldn't make out the Sherry here.
Where she signs checks.
That's how she signs checks. Do they come back?
Always.
I need that.
Wait, for Arlene.
Just what I need. Thank you very much.
You're welcome in it.
Thank you.
I see the front end.
That must be.
She doesn't like it. I want you to tell her.
That's right.
Okay. Mom.
Dear Mama, this
I'll read it.
Cheryl, you can see this plug in.
Maybe the mic.
Dear Mama, this entitles you to 1 week and down the shore at a casino of your choice with a limo picking you up and taking you home, a show and dinner. You're very special to all of us and we love you very, very much. Happy birthday and many, many more. Love your grandchildren and your great-grandchildren. Here's the Mama.
Person. That's why on your birthday you're thought of so warmly and wish so much happiness. Happy birthday, Margaret and Armin. This is Carol's parents.
Again, please.
For a special sister with love. When a sister is as dear as you, that's just one thing to say. You'll always be special. You'll always be loved just as you are today. God bless you and have a wonderful birthday. Lucky and Jack. Mary Arthur, thank you very much for my happy sister. Cousin Fanny. Inezi Bogus. Everyone who knows you would certainly agree that you're the kind of person who's as special as can be. And so these birthday wishes are warm and special too, for they're the only kind to make as special as the year. I often talk about how much you mean to me, how very proud I am of you, how dear you'll always be. But I'm hoping that you understand the things I may not say and know how much I wish you joy today and every day. Have a very happy birthday. Love you. I'm sure it's Bess. Especially for you on your birthday. Dear Ethel, birthdays have the nicest way of keeping folks in touch. That's a special reason why your birthday means so much. But there's another reason, and a very good one too. It brings the chance to wish you the best, especially for you. My little Marte Mister Sadie.
That's for Sadie.
You know that we have two people missing here. That's yes. Sarah and Al.
That's right.
We really do miss them.
They're here.
Selma Fishman, how about that? Dear Ethel, happy birthday. Sorry we cannot be there, but I can't make this. We are thinking of you. Have a wonderful day and be happy and healthy. Very nice, Selma and Joe.
Joe.
Hi. I wanted to get you a little something for this special day. Have a wonderful day. Love you, Eva and Abe. My sister from Florida.
On the left-hand side.
There's a kind of love that listens, that understands and cares, a kind that helps and teaches and gladly gives and shares. There's a kind of love that comforts and cheers you like no other. It's a special kind of love of a special kind of mother. A very special thank you for your very special love. Happy birthday. Much love. Norman and Arlene Paul and Helen. There's more. A day awaits you at the luxurious
spa
with lunch to follow. The company you will have your daughters and Laura to enjoy your day with. Thank you very much. Aww.
Isn't that great?
Well, thank you, everybody. It's just wonderful.
Hold the mic here.
Just wonderful. And what can I say? I'm overwhelmed. Thank you, everybody, for coming.
She's opening it for her. She wants to open a baby. Did he just give her...